I actually had a really good experience, I would say, at COVID, because when it first hit, we had to move back home because I was living in the dorms. But I decided to come back and live kind of near campus instead of staying home during the year of online school. And I think I did that because there's one thing about living on your own. And I think just Richmond teaches you a lot about, I think it teaches you a lot about yourself, but also a lot about taking care of yourself, being able to be around different people. Moving back home, I definitely seen that it was the same people that I grew up with, and it was kind of like not a good learning environment. I just think like the vibe of Richmond definitely was so much better for me doing online school than if I would have just stayed home and like done it from my couch. A lot of our facilities were still open, so I could go sit outside and like sit and do my homework, and like my friends are here and still make friends and still be on campus with some of my virtual organizations. And so if they did have something where they could only have one or two people, I was one of the people that were still on campus, so I was still able to be involved in that way. And I think even though we were online, we still did have like a community at VCU, especially at VCU Arts. So I think even though COVID definitely slowed some stuff down, the university and especially like the School of the Arts has done a really good job of trying to keep everybody close-knit as much as possible.